All right, so this is the final boss fight for Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. I did this live stream. This was really fun. I'm loving these games so far. And when I beat this boss, I thought, oh, good, I can go to the next part of the game because I'm trying to get to three. Well, I was apparently wrong because then there's another side to the story that next know was going to happen, that I'm going to have to play this side of Riku. So I'm started streaming that as well. And oh my god, I mean, I'm loving this game, and these boss fights are amazing. So I recorded it, and I'm posting it. And this is just how I did it. It's whatever. So, enjoy.
Scatter to oblivion.
Heal will be scattered. Do you want to scream?
No good.
Can't dodge it now.
Heal.
Away.
What?
Away.
Yeah.
You're hot.
What?
Alright. Oh, bullshit.
Do you want to scream?
Yet.
No good. No good.
I screwed that up. I totally screwed that up. A good counter right there.
Do you want to scream?
Heal!
No good!
Fire!
Freeze! No good!
Yeah!
I knew that was gonna happen. I was in such a bad spot.
Final! Heal.
Lose everything.
Soak in despair.
What was this? What was this? What? 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 Oh my god, that was a fight and a half. Holy shit. Thank you, Mick.